5 points behind the leader. Doug now on 48.9.